In conclusion, to become a team of leaders, follow these 5 steps. Implement savvy team design, encourage knowledge sharing, and use strong visual management. Keep in mind the shared purpose of your organization and reflect on the meaningful impact of your individual contributions. This will help keep you motivated, energized, and on track. Thank you for listening to this summary. If you enjoyed this exploration, we invite you to discover other fascinating books on storyplanet.net.